Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tails Can Fly 9000.
And I am Ultimate Chaos Control.
And today, we're going to be continuing playing this game, Sonic Adventure DX, the director's cut, which turns out is not so different from the original version.
You just get a bit more stuff, that's about it.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Well, continue. So anyway, what did we just do? We went and played casino games and stuff.
Yeah. And now we're gonna go to the Ice Age.
What? Oh yeah, right. The ice levels.
Levels? Level. There's only one.
Pardon me, sir.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Good.
No, you're not. You're not doing this to me. There's some interesting shaped rocks. Interestingly shaped rocks. Can't talk. What the? He wasn't even on the rock and he was floating. Look, he's not. Boy.
Shuffling in place.
Yeah, and in midair while at it. Whoa! That's,
You wanna see some bullcrap?
What? You can run on the roof? Oh! What the? What are you doing? Josh, what are you doing? Stop. That's enough. Smashes into a wall.
Oops, the thing shatters.
Oh my gosh. Oops, well, I guess we can't continue this game. Stop! Just go! Oh my lord. I thought you were gonna fall in the lake for a second. Got climbed. And you fell down.
Ice cap.
Okay, so there's only one ice level. You're sure?
Well, technically there's more than one if you count every character.
Oh, no, I'm only counting Sonic.
Well, yeah, there's only one.
I see how it is. What is that noise?
What?
You don't hear that?
That's something shuffling on the ground.
Okay, I'm glad it stopped because that was annoying, kind of. What? Tails! Tails! What? You fell.
If I can...
Hey, look, it's that thing. Kill it. There you go.
If I am correct, the shuffling...
Boy?
Them camera angles.
I believe I could fly.
I believe I can touch the sus.
No. Well, you can always touch the sus. Whenever you want to.
Exactly.
What is that noise?
It's that thing on the ground.
What thing?
This.
Well, kill it so it can stop. Thank you. Ow. Tails hit like the spike.
That's fine. He's invincible.
In this game, at least.
Uh-huh.
But is he invincible in Sonic 06?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
You ever knew snowboarding in a Sonic game?
Yeah, in Sonic 06, but now I get to do it here, right? Or you,
yeah.
you get to do it.
Well, you get to do it too.
I do Tails. It as Tails?
Yeah.
Sweet. What about as Amy?
No.
I don't think so. What about as Knuckles?
Nope.
Big?
Nope, just Sonic and Tails.
Why are they the only two that got like the cool levels?
Because they're the coolest characters.
Knuckles is pretty cool, to be fair. Amy? I want to know who picked the soundtrack the soundtrack for these levels. Because this feels weird. Whoa! Another shortcut, eh?
Yep. What the...
Okay. What was that?
I don't know. Something I failed at.
You failed at something? Lord forbid. Yeah! Whoa. Hey. What are those?
Eggman ships.
Eggman ships?
Yeah.
Couldn't come up with a better name for them?
Eggman bombers. Egg bombers.
B-17 bomb. Oh, man. At least, I think this looks more satisfying to play than the Sonic 06 snowboarding.
Oh, it is.
I get it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Whoa! Alright.
Totally gnarly, dude.
Oh, yeah, totally. Yeah! Yeah! Ding, ding, ding. Alright. Well then, that was the snow level.
Not bad.
The only snow level.
The only snow was.
Boy.
Snow ones.
I gotta stop saying this. I really need to stop saying boy. Every time I say boy, I want you to slap me across the face. Well, I haven't done it yet.
Well, you just said boy during your sentence.
I did?
Yeah. You said every time I say boy.
That doesn't count. I'm telling you to do that whenever I say that word.
Okay, fair enough.
That's not fair.
The train for the station square will be departing soon. Good for it.
Oh, there's Knuckles.
Knuckles!
Wait, I just saw... Never mind. Forget
what?
It. I swear I saw a dash of blue from Sonic on the side of the screen, and he came up from the other side of the screen. Yeah.
What? Let's just see you take him, huh?
So, how hard is this boss fight, man?
Oh no!
Not that hard, I assume.
Oh no!
Hit me with your best shot! Fire away! Aww! Oh no! Calm down.
Oh no!
Tails!
Chaos Emeralds!
Yeah! Okay, 10 out of 10, best facial expressions I've ever seen.
Oh yeah! Look at my two babies!
Tails, where are you?
You don't say.
Isn't that what you were after, Knuckles? Why are you thrusting forward, Eggman? Where is Tails? See, do you see that giant space in between freaking sentences?
Yeah, I see it. Jeez! Okay. No, I have four lovely emeralds!
Tails.
You saw that, you heard that voice crack.
Yeah. He had a voice crack?
Yeah, no, I have four lovely emeralds!
Maybe he's going through puberty?
Eggman going through puberty?
When he's like an old man or something?
No kidding.
Ew. I'm a giant fish now. Ah! He transformed. Why would he cut you slack, Sonic? Be reasonable. Be logical.
You're tearing me apart inside.
Most illogical.
Most illogical.
Four. Where'd the lake come from is what I want to know. Ah,
you failed
again for like I don't know. Can you get him now? No, he has to be at the surface.
Whoa now!
Get, what the? jellyfish? No, lily pad. My bad.
Jellyfish?
I was gonna say jellyfish. For some stupid freaking reason.
What the?
Quit glitching out on the lily pads. Or jellyfish in my case. I don't know.
Quick. That's not gonna happen. Glitches galore.
Oh.
What the? Fine, be like that.
Boy.
Oh!
No, you gotta slap me. Like. There.
Bad. You and your boy.
My boy.
You just said boy again.
Yeah, but that was a joke. It doesn't count.
I don't know. You said every time.
Fine.
You never made exceptions.
Whatever.
Fine, I'll give you an exception for the joke just because it's a funny one.
Is it, though? Is it really that funny?
Yes. Oh, I thought he was just being... Oh, stupid.
Yeah, you are stupid.
I was talking about him.
Oh. Well, either way, it's still logical. Okay, Sonic, you shouldn't be standing there. You're gonna sink. What is this?
Ooh, CG cutscenes.
Aren't they all CG?
No.
Ah.
Can't hold on just, much longer.
Just take it all in. The Magistry of Dr. Eggman.
The Magistry?
Yeah. Did I say the word wrong?
Yes.
What is it? What?
It's Majesty.
You've never heard of Magistry?
He had a voice crack again.
By the way, when that Sonic game for 2017 comes out, we gotta play it out.
Playthrough. Man. You guys go.
We're friends again.
Yes, you will.
Let's get going! Let's get going! So, and then Tails disappeared. Along with Knuckles.
Oh.
What are you doing? Knuckles? Knuckles?
Yo, Knuckles, is shut up!
What are you waiting for?
I just wanted to stare at your beautiful face.
Excuse me, I was trying to spin dash. I didn't want to talk to you.
Don't you hate that? Wait, who's down there? Go back down.
It's a guy.
Oh.
Just a random explorer.
Wait here for a second.
No. Quit it.
Well, he's waiting.
So are we.
Left, 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 right, left. I'm good on the stick.
I'm good on the stick.
Tails is the smartest 8-year-old that ever lived.
So I can be the highest in all the heavens, gonna wait for me so well. I've gotta fly higher.
Okay, that's enough. I don't want to hear your horrible cover of the song.
This is the only start for me. Excuse me.
Jogging time. Best soundtrack,
10 out
no,
of 10.
No, it's not. Quit glitching out with the plane.
Maybe I don't want to.
This game basically started all the elements in the future Sonic games. Kinda. Is this the first, like, three... No, it's not. Is this, like, the first definition of a 3D Sonic game?
Well, that
was... there one before this?
This one technically is, besides Sonic 3D.
Well, yeah, but... I mean, this game really defined...
The 3D aspect, yeah.
Of Sonic, is what I was trying to get
yeah,
at.
Yeah, this one really built upon the 3D Sonic universe.
Yeah. Gosh, you're getting really close to those flames, aren't you? Hey, now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
Shut up.
Oh, so you can sing the Dadgum Tails song, but I can't I can't sing All-Star?
Yes.
You're mean.
I know.
Well, when it's my turn to play, I get to sing whatever I want. Okay?
Okay. But you'll have to wait your turn.
Yeah, when will that be?
Tomorrow.
Who said it'll be tomorrow? Maybe it'll be today.
I won't be finished with this by the end of today.
How do you know?
Because I know.
How do you know?
Because I know.
How do you know, though?
I know.
You don't know nothing. You don't know jack crap.
You don't know jack.
So what are we doing exactly? Just flying around the ship?
Yep, pretty much.
What did
Way
we do?
Way to go, Tails!
What did we do? We destroyed Eggman's cannons?
No.
I didn't think so. Oh no! Okay, Sonic has got to be freaking out right now.
I mean, he...
Yay! Level complete as we're falling to our death.
Yum, yum, yum.
Why? Why is he running as he's falling? What's with the... There's no
Tails?
Way...
Tails!
Tails!
Tails.
Some creepy girl standing over you, just like.
What is that?
What are those?
Who I'm looking for?
What? Was he talking to the little girl?
Yeah.
Quit jogging in place.
Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
That girl's creepy.
I like Sonic.
Oh, she's Amy in disguise. It's Amy in disguise.
It's the human version of Amy.
Yep.
Would you like a room, Sonic?
No. No, you gotta run into Amy first before you can go there, silly.
Oh, okay.
Get off the door.
Okay.
Ow.
Don't hurt yourself. Ah. There she is. Damn. Moonwalking, man. Here's this bird. Please take care of it for me.
If you don't, we're just gonna
tackle
anyway.
Fair enough. I've
got up my... Now you can play with Amy!
Great. Can look forward to that, I guess. We've only unlocked my characters. Wait. We unlocked Knuckles, didn't we? Hello, random robot.
No problem. He's just
cheesy hardware.
Shouldn't you take care of that robot, Sonic?
Head on in, cute couple.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome to Twinkle Park, cute couple. They're a cute couple?
Wait, what happened to the robot? What happened to the robot that Sonic was supposed to destroy?
I don't know.
It's just roaming the street, attacking people, and Sonic has to go after Amy.
So,
monkey!
Monkey, monkey, monkey. Just killed an innocent person. It's alright. Just get out of there. Get some rings back so you don't die. There you go.
What the?
he smashed you to the side. Oh man. This place is groovy. Hey look, an extra life. Chili dog.
Chili dog!
Whoa, I thought you were gonna fall for a second. Woohoo! That doesn't sound like Sonic. Went flying off the track. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did see that. That
He's
was
like,
nice.
Yeah!
So long, sucker.
Yeah. Whoa! You glitched through a rock. Or meteor, or whatever that is.
Yeah, I saw that.
Alright. That was fun. Whoa! This is so weird. All right. Monkeys. Oh. Bowling? Okay, so first we had spin ball, now we have bowling.
I don't want to go over there.
Get a strike. Oh, yes. All right. Oh, watch out, man. So how did Amy manage to get through all this? That's what I wondered.
Her hammer.
I guess we'll find out when we play Amy's stage.
You mean when you play her?
Well, this is a team thing. I gotta say we. You know what I'm saying?
I guess.
Just say yes. I'm not gonna say it, huh? Alright.
Nope.
It's fine. I'm not triggered or anything.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Alright. So this is just some basically a theme park themed level.
Well, yeah, Twinkle Park.
Yep. Alright. What kind of castle is that?
The classic animal capsules.
Ah, do you miss those, man?
Not really, because I'm playing on those levels right now.
I'm talking about whenever you played Modern Sonic.
Yes.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Hello.
Oh, shoot!
He started, his mouth started moving before he said anything.
I think that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
The lip syncing in this is like a kung fu movie.
What is that?
That would be the key to get into Speed Highway.
Oh, I remember that game.
The most epic level in this game. The invisible wall, of course.
Yeah, right? Can't go in unless the door is all the way up.
Yeah. And maybe even then it won't let you.
Can't wait to play this level as to... Oh! Where do you think you're going, Buster? What in the world? You're just glitching everything out. Well, that's one way to do it. Wait. Oh, not even gonna get those rings.
Nope. Seriously, I hate it when that happens.
Hey, the bell. Dang it. This is the level that was used in Sonic Generations, right?
Yep.
Okay. I knew Speed Highway sounded familiar. Did you mean to fall off?
Nope.
I didn't think so.
I don't like the camera.
Well, I'm sorry, man. This isn't Sonic Generations. This is Sonic Director's Cut.
Adventure.
Oh, don't! I thought you were going to fall into helicopter blades. And get chopped up, and then the game would be over.
You know Sonic. The rings will save him.
Oh, yeah. Somehow they do. I don't know how, but...
Okay.
I've never heard that sound coming out of your mouth.
Well, you've heard a variation.
Really? Oh, no. I wouldn't put that in the same category.
It's still the same.
What the? Hey, camera!
What?
Okay, now I understand what you mean by the camera. Glass just all of a sudden breaks.
Pretty much.
Sonic having seizures again.
Ew. Ew.
Jump. There you go. Jump. There you go. Man, so much damage property. That's gonna cost Sonic a couple of rings. What are you doing? Why are you going into a corner?
Who's going in a corner?
You were in a while ago.
Excuse me, but I will not stand for these accusations.
Well, get used to it.
Yes. I don't know what you mean by accusations.
There's a glitch that lets you phase through the wall, but I guess it doesn't work.
Oh, that's why you were in the corner crying?
Well, technically I was more spin dashing, but crying works too.
Sounds like you're crying right now.
No.
We went through that whole level.
She should still be in the city.
Well, we went through that whole level just to find her, and it turned out to be pointless.
Amy! Oh, man!
Amy!
Where can she be?
Where can she be?
Sonic! Help!
I told you to go after that robot, Sonic, but no, you had to find Amy.
The mystic robot
That's convenient. Hey, there's that fat man again walking down the street looking all swag.
Yeah, he left the train station being like, I ain't getting hit by that blue guy again. Station squash?
Yes.
Station squash style.